James Cebulski for EA Sports. They are styling and profiling on the ice tonight in this EASHL club matchup. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. The club have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. From the left side, takes it at center. Penalty coming up here.
We always want to dictate pace when you start a game, and now they're back on their heels, taking the minor penalty. Looks like they weren't ready to go.
Montreal's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
The score of this game, James, an opportunity to go up by one. They'll want to gain possession right off the draw and set the tempo.
Quick pass to Sanchez. Play is blown dead with the offside. Sanchez is ready for the face-off as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. On the attack along the boards. Toronto's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. They move the puck out of harm's way. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. With the one-timer! Oh, he denies him on the one-timer! Wow! Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? And they win the draw in the offensive zone, and they go to work. Huge steal in his own end. Moves it to Powell. Oh, and he delivers a thunderous hit check. Montreal's looking to break out. Score remains tied after the power play fails to deliver.
Well, that power play needs to have more urgency. All perimeter movement. Someone has to pay the price and get to the most coveted spot on the ice, and that is right in front of the tender.
Oh, what a hit check on the play. He delivered that perfectly. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The game is still scoreless. Ramage's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. I don't think anybody was hanging onto the puck after that hit. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puck picked up by Sanchez.
As he usually does.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Toronto's up 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he takes the pass. Handles the puck. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. And that's poked away. Gretzky's taking it from his own end. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Slows him up on the play, and that's going to cost him as the officials caught that one.
He needs to find a way to manage his emotions here because they're creeping into his game. That's a second penalty he's taken this period.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
A power play then can even the score here, James. It is massively important that they create some kind of momentum in their favor on this one.
Here's a short pass to Powell. And he's ridden off the puck. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Sanchez and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And off the draw, they take the puck. Montreal's got it across the line. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Toronto's won it. Moves it quickly over to Sanchez. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Scoops up the puck now. Sends it across the ice. Drives to the paint. Puck scooped up by Gretzky. No chances. Got possession while undermanned. Puck moved over to Sanchez. From the point, they take control of it. Ramage's teammates kill off the penalty.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, James. An opportunity to get the equalizer on the power play. Now down by one at even strength. They're going to have to find a way to muster up some energy. That one was deflating.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. No chances ahead. 1-0. Toronto's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And that's taken by the defense. Tries to get the puck over to Vasihulahi. Sends it to the middle. Scores! What a goal!
Well, this is just a great job all the way around. Net front, James, battling for position. Quick hands to be able to get on the puck and quickly release it and have an accurate shot at that in tight. Great goal.
And they win that neutral zone draw. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Into the attacking end. Takes possession. Can't get it to go. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Cuts into the paint. Big save in front.
He's so great at getting to position, losing coverage, and making good on his opportunities, James. It's not often that we see a goaltender come up with a huge save like this to keep it out of the net.
Excellent stick work on the play. Let's it fly! Shuts it down! Handles the pass at center. Sends the pass in front! And the puck is frozen. We'll get a stoppage in play here. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Toronto's won it, now they'll go on the attack. Makes the save with the glove! And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that pass attempt is deflected. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Moves the puck from off the bank pass.
Great vision to see that stretch pass.
And that got caught up in traffic and goes off a stick. Well, look at this, Cheryl. Here we go. The parade is officially underway.
It certainly is. And everyone in the building, you can hear the crowd just jeering with their frustration, including everyone on the bench, completely deflated right now.
A non-stop procession to the penalty box for the home team. Another chance here on the man advantage.
Well, they haven't scored on the power play yet, man. It is a tough thing to do, and this is an earned opportunity. They practice, they know what they're doing. It'll come.
Traps that puck tight into his chest. Montreal's got it from behind the net. Quick feed to Sanchez. Picks it off in the offensive end. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Sanchez gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. And they win the faceoff and set up to go on the attack. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. From the point, looks to make something happen. Get the ball in! Turned away in the wraparound. Oh, what a great reactionary stop there.
Reactionary is right, James. He knew exactly where the shooter was going and a strong push across to be able to make that save.
Toronto's penalty killers get a hold of it.
Ramage's not even ready to get back on the ice.
No chances, killed the penalty.
That power play wasn't very good, James. Really slow and methodical, an easy read for the PK unit. You got to fight to find something in the middle ice and get some shots on net.
Pass to Sanchez. Oh, how did he miss that?
Oh, you got all of that one, James, and you knew that his teammates were looking for him because that is his Rudy one-timer, but it just misses.
There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this.
Standpoint, they haven't generated a lot, and if they want to break the tie, they've got to start putting shots to net.
Toronto's got it in their own zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Quick feed down low. Here inside, the offensive end takes the feed from along the boards. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. No chances, looking to break out. Here's an offensive chance. Made the save on the play. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Play is called for offside. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Puck knock loose in the neutral zone. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And here at center, that's intercepted. And he takes the feed. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
And that's another penalty for him. You can see the frustration by everyone on his team here. A coach is not impressed.
Puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
No, they haven't scored on the power play yet. 100% is not a number that you see typically. So they got to find a way to just stay confident, trust the process and their skill sets.
A stick feed. Slides the puck down low. Thunderous hit check on the play. He's off. After that hit. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. No chances. Got the puck against the boards. He takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Amonte. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
Power plays have the opportunity to really dictate pace and change the momentum of the game, and this one didn't do any of it, James. Certainly frustrated as they head back to the bench.
Here's an odd-man rush. Shot. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Jabs the puck away. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Well past the midway mark of this period. We got a tie game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers are tied up. Thank you. Colorado's got the lead after that last goal here in the back half of period number two, but Cheryl, it's been an unconventional way to find that lead.
Well, yeah, they haven't held any possession time, James, and they've really been sloppy. I mean, their coaching staff's been yelling, giving an earful all game long. Now it's a question of what are they going to do with the lead, and can they turn it around?
No chances, got the puck in the corner. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. There's the whistle, offside is the call. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grabs control of it at the point. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. And he'll come out of his crease to play the puck. Montreal's got it in their own zone. And that's intercepted by Sanchez. The club have the puck in the open ice. Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Takes it across the blue line. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Shot! And that's deflected off someone in front. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Grabs possession of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck down low. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Gretzky's lugging the puck. No chances, got a hold of the puck now. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Near the point. Big time save with the block. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. There's the whistle, let's see what the referee saw.
Sometimes it's just a product of keeping your feet moving, and when you reach and you take your opponent's feet out, you're gonna get the 2 minutes for tripping.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
They haven't scored on their power play yet. They've earned this opportunity. They'll get another look at it. Look for different adjustments to be made.
And that's picked up by Ramage. Hammers the one time. He gets a piece of it with his trap. Nice play.
Still in the lead, so they got to free themselves up a little bit and find the netting.
Buzzing teams are driving into position here for the start of the third. Toronto's won the opening faceoff as their power play continues. Delayed penalty coming up here. Head blown dead, let's get the call.
Back and forth action, back and forth penalties as one from each team are heading to the box.
Montreal's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. They clear the zone. Montreal's penalty is now expired.
Well, that's just a great sequence of events with that power play unit, the way they were moving the puck, the execution with their passes and the scoring chances that they did get. Hey, sometimes it doesn't go in, but if they continue that, you got to figure their numbers are going to go up.
And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Keith. Montreal's got it from behind their own net. Toronto's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great read with the stick. Picked up along the boards by Sanchez. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Love the defensive effort to get in front of that. They've really got them on their heels here now. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will give his team a much-needed rest. Big face-off coming up here. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Couldn't catch up to that pass. No chances. Got a hold of it against the wall. Takes it to center. Centering feed. And Sack goes off someone in front. Delayed penalty looming. Right up the cut into the offensive end. Toronto's come up with possession after that neutral zone draw. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Goes right to the crease. Went for the dirty dangle to go sideways.
Fagiola, he's so difficult to stop in tight, and he's got magic hands, but unfortunately this time it doesn't go his way as he tries to get a little nifty. Sometimes simple is the best way to go.
No chances, looking to break out. Slides the puck to Powell. The club have gained possession off the wall. Handles the pass. Let's get the call.
Well, the penalty killers are going to have to beat a task on this one, protecting that one goal lead.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Big time hit check there. That's how you finish a play. And the power play works to perfection as they've tied it up.
Well, the power play unit knew what was at stake. They knew that they had an opportunity to get the equalizer in this game, and they executed perfectly.
Montreal's kicking the plot here in this third period while tying it up.
I always find it so interesting, James, at how the game shifts throughout it. And at the end of the game, finally, there's a sense of urgency. And because of it, they're able to capitalize on the scoring chance.
And now it's grabbed by Gretzky. Tries to get it over to Vajihola. Oh, slick play and still hangs out of the puck.
And great move to maintain possession, James.
Made the stop on that play.
Makes a great play, works hard to get back to position, and takes away the shot.
Montreal's got the puck behind the net. Oh, denies it with the paddle save.
Well, the shooter's going to run out of real great job of getting out of top of the crease and taking away all the room. When you make yourself as big as possible, there's less holes in the net.
No chance of getting possession along the boards. Came up with the save on that play. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. From the neutral zone now. Takes the bump and loses control of the puck. Intercepts the pass at center. Takes a spill onto the ice and loses the puck. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Gretzky. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Toronto's going to start off with the puck here in the neutral zone after winning that faceoff. Moves it to Powell. All the way. Couldn't hit that. All of that hip check. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Long breakout pass to center.
First pass leads to the offense. That's a great one.
Takes control of the puck. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Tremendous pick on the play. There's the horn, and regulation concludes. We are off to overtime. Both teams will get set to drop the puck and try to pick a winner next. OT should tell us who wins and who loses, and they're ready to get it underway. Puck is dropped on overtime. Let's find out if there's any heroes out there. Poked away in the defensive end. Looks to pass it to Ramage. Here's a short pass to Sanchez. Ramage is into the offensive zone now on the attack. Grabs the puck. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Vajrahula, he's got it along the wing. From behind the net. Got the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. They go on the attack from the left side. Easy pass saved by Bayamonte. Moves it over to Vajrahula. Moves around on the half wall.
You love when your goaltender has this kind of rebound.
Trying to shake the defender. Perfect play executed. To hang on to the puck for a faceoff.
Powell's been able to get in on the scoring because of his zone ability, guys. It's one of his biggest strengths as seen already tonight.
And off the draw, they'll take possession. Gretzky's moving the puck through his own zone. Pass it up ahead. And that's off a stick. Oh, and he lines up his opponent perfectly with a hit check. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Moves it quickly over to Gretzky. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Ramage's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Takes it and looks ahead. Ramage moves it off the puck. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. They win the faceoff here in their own end and take possession. There's the whistle icing the call. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. And they win the draw in the offensive zone and they go to work.
The coach and team reminding each other that this is a critical face-off. Anytime you've got your opponent on their heels, after an icing, you have to find a way to have urgency in attack.
Scoops up the puck in front of the net, trying to clear the zone. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Sends the pass over. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Montreal's on the attack. Finds nothing but air on that shot. From the right side and up the middle. No chance. He's going to play it from the corner. Here's a chance. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Here's a chance. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. They are really dialed in here tonight. Along the half wall with the puck. Montreal's got possession of the puck. No chances, looking to break out of their own end. Look at this! Slides it across! And that's a great read to force the turnover. Montreal's got it in their own zone. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Grabbed along the board by Ramage. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. A critical draw here. Won the draw. From the point. Shuts it down. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And they win the defensive zone faceoff. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Great read with the stick. Feed to Sanchez. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Montreal's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Dishes it to Sanchez. Great reach with the poke check by Ramage. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Ramage is going to play against the half wall. Hammers one. Oh, my goodness. It stayed out. What a save.
It was all but in, James. And that athleticism and the will to get to that puck, that was on display. A goaltender, they have to have talent. They have to have mobility. They have to be able to track the puck. But they have to have a willingness to find it and fight for any second shot. And that's exactly what happens here. Out-battling, out-willing, and you make the save.
Ramage has won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Scores him on the play! There's the horn, and still no winner in sight. So we will continue to play on in this sudden death overtime. Stick around. different choices on social media as to who'll be the hero here in overtime. Let's find out who's got the game on the stick. A sinker swing moment lies ahead for both sides. Overtime continues. Takes the return feed. Receives the pass. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. No chances looking to break out. Toronto's got it along the wall. Comes up with the stop. Picked up along the wall by Powell. Montreal's got the puck. And he takes the feed. Montreal's playing it from the side. Gretzky's got the puck. Solid check to slow it down. Poked away by Sanchez. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Ramage has got control of the puck in the corner. Across the line, along the left wall. Takes a shot. No chance, has got the puck along the wall. And that's knocked away. Sends the pass over. No chance, has got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking to end it. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Powell's picking up steam. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. Passes over to Dvorak. Takes the feed. Goes full circle with the puck. And a great read to turn that play aside. And the extended stick ends that one. Tough save by the goalie.
Well, this save was way more difficult than it looked, James. I mean, there's so much traffic in front that he's fighting through to see, and he finds the puck to make the save.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Picks it off in the offensive end. And that one's turned aside. Puck scooped up by Ramage. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Takes the pass in the left wing. And that's knocked away by Gretzky. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Slides the puck over. Great poke check on the reach. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Good read with the stick to break that up. Defensive heads up play to pick it off. Moves with the puck at the corner. Oh, that goes off his mask.
Coaches are always saying you got to give it your all. And this goaltender, well, he's going at it with full force and his full head. This one hits his mask and he gets a jolt.
Toronto's won the faceoff. Booming shot.
Freeze the puck.
There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Slides it off the wall after the centerman tied him up. Amonte's got the puck and he's going to hang on. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Ramage has won the draw and they're on the attack. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Ramage has got it deep in the offensive end. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Powell's working it around in the corner. With possession along the wall. For the win, and he keeps it alive. What a stop. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
advantage to move around and then firing and executing when you have it.
Montreal's got the puck. No chances. Penalty killer's got a hold of it. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. And that slides right out to center ice. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Sends the cross-ice pass. Moves the puck. Now a quick pass to Gretzky. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Toronto's got the puck after winning the defensive zone faceoff. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Oh, and a big sigh of relief there as they get the puck out.
Yeah, late in the game, you want to make sure that you protect the house, you protect the foundation, which is your own zone. So any way you can get it over the blue line is a good way.
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck leaves the zone. Grabs it in his own end. Toronto's got control of the puck.
Oh, he just got enough of that to keep it out.
And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That is putting the whistle away in overtime. Who's going to be the hero and get the golden goal on the power play?
Montreal's got a huge opportunity on this power play. Toronto's won the faceoff deep in the right. Both teams will get a chance to grab a splash of water, as will the broadcasters, and we'll come back with lots more. Stick around, everybody. And they win the draw here in their own end. Gretzky's taking it from his own end.
And he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. Oh, what a hit check. He lined it up perfectly.
And as he skates back out onto the ice, it's a brief power play. They'll have to go to work here. Toronto's going to be hard-pressed to find better opportunities to win it than that as they come up empty-handed with the power play.
That's a deflating one, James. Power play in overtime, and you don't execute. You can see the bench right now. They were standing. Now they're all sitting.
Moves it to Ramage. Here's a chance. Gets in front of it. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Oh, he targeted his opponent and delivers a perfect hip check. Toss it up on the play. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Here's a pass in front. What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
Toronto's working hard to stay positive here, James. Another one off the post. They could be in the lead handedly here, but it remains tied.
Oh, textbook hip check. He got all of that one. come check inside the attacking zone. We got a whistle offside to call.
Gretzky's got great balance when skating, guys. He's so effective at making space for himself by being able to turn and carry that speed with him. That's his elite edge's zone ability, and he can use it to get past defenders.
Powell's got it against the boards. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. Picks up the puck. Here's a shot. Here's a shot. Oh, glove save and a beauty.
Goaltender spent so much time doing tracking exercises, and it's utilized right here as he knows where this puck is coming from, and he makes the save.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Nice job tying up his opponent. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Gretzky's stick handling in his own zone. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Montreal's got it behind the net. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And he's got that one. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. No chances, got a hold of the puck. He's got a chance to win it here.
Is on, and you can be the hero if you're unable to cash in. That's a tough one to take when you're the shooter.
Montreal's won the draw. Pass across to Dvorak. Into the attacking area from the left side. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Now he takes it over the line. Quick shot! Toronto's got the puck in their own end. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Puts it up in. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Well, overtime is sudden death. Now you find yourself shorthanded.
With both centers scrummed up. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here's a short pass to Powell. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Montreal's got the puck. Puck picked up in the open ice. On the attack along the boards. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Now into the offensive zone to the right side. Oh, and they go back on offense. Here's a chance. And he opts to backtrack here on the play. Taken along the wall by Gretzky. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Lots of end-to-end action here tonight, and we've got lots more still to come here on EA Sports. You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. Sudden death overtime, and it rolls on here now.
Moves it to the middle, and it carries off a twig in front of the net. Great timing to come up with the interception. Tipped, denies him on the play. Takes a shot. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. Moving into the attacking zone. For the win! Tremendous defensive effort to crouch down and block it. What a steal in his own end. Can't keep a hold of it. Reaches out and uses the stick. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Drills them. Oh, he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Quick feed to Sanchez. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Moves it to the middle! And he denies that great opportunity there. Grabs the puck. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. Shot kicked.
The way they move the puck around to wait for the right time to be able to move that puck for the one-timer in that low slot area. He didn't have much time to get it off, but he got some wood on it and buried it.
Tonight, and we will see you the next time. At least we hope so. From all of us here at EA Sports, take care, everyone.